Do your feet ache after a long day? Tension in your feet and ankles can make you really uncomfortable. Relieve that pain with the Invo Spa Shiatsu Foot Massager. Wrap your feet in comfort you never before imagined. This revolutionary foot massager gives you spa-like treatments right at home. Easy to use and can be personalized with light or intense pressure. Choose between the bi-directional kneading mode or just pure air pressure with no kneading. Both available with three different compression levels. The Invo Spa Shiatsu Foot Massager combines several massaging techniques: shiatsu, rolling, kneading, compression, and heat. Turn up the heat with infrared technology that will soothe and penetrate. Unlike other foot massagers, Invo Spa gives you 360 degrees of pure relaxation due to the carefully designed airbag placement. The bright LCD screen makes it easy to see various modes and intensity levels. Invo Spa's Shiatsu Foot Massager also comes with easy-to-remove foot covers that are machine washable. The foot covers are coated with antimicrobial solution, keeping your feet nice and clean. The modern and sleek design will match any home interior. You'll be able to enjoy your foot massager while watching TV, working at your desk, or just relaxing in the living room. With the 15-minute auto shutoff feature, you can safely enjoy a much-needed massage without worrying about falling asleep or taking a nap. A great gift for yourself or for loved ones. Start treating your feet right.
2.
Five. 6.
7.
Studies show that 75% of people eventually experience foot pain. Relieve your overworked feet with the Shiatsu Air Pro Foot Massager with Heat from HoMedics. Its professional style massage treats your entire foot, heel to toe and top to bottom. Deep kneading Shiatsu nodes go to work on your arches and soles. A unique air compression feature relieves and revives, while soothing heat melts away tension. 92% of users said their feet felt significantly better after using the Shiatsu Air Pro. See what a difference it can make in your day.